Allegheny County police are investigating a deadly shooting in the city of Duquesne. Police responded to Orchard Park Avenue around 8 o'clock this morning for a disturbance call. Officers found a 30-year-old man shot multiple times. He was pronounced dead at the hospital.